Let's break down a lobster. After removing the lobster sole, twist away the tail, and with the bottom of the tail facing downwards, grasp the top and squeeze. Now with the bottom facing away from you, break apart the sides and gently pull out the meat. That's your lobster tail. Onto the claws, remove it from the body and further separate the claw from the knuckle and arm. With the bottom portion of the claw, snap it back and forward and slowly jiggle it out. Crack and twist the top of the claw and cut the bottom with a knife, then you can open it like a door and take out the claw meat. Onto the knuckle, separate it from the arm with some scissors and make a cut through the knuckle shell and just pop it out. And you can do the same thing with the arm meat. Make a cut, pop it out. Finally, onto the legs, tear them away from the body, and with a rolling pin, all you have to do is squeeze out the meat from the opening. And that's it. There is a lot of legs, so that means there is a lot of meat. Don't let this go to waste. So we have the lobster tail, the claws, knuckles, arms, and all of the legs. And that's pretty much it.